In Cocke County, a former corrections officer is now in jail, accused of conspiring to harm an inmate. The TBI says Joseph Tyree conspired to have several inmates attack another male inmate in December. Tyree is no longer employed as an officer. This week, a grand jury indicted him on several counts, including conspiracy to commit aggravated assault. He is now in the Cocke County Jail on a $15,000 bond.